That's a tough one. So I believe that the Universal Declaration of Human Rights is a very powerful instrument that has actually shaped the history of humanity. Now, it does require perhaps some thoughts on how to include the new developing digital rights. So there's no digital rights when it is formulated first. So right now, it is an issue, and the rights today can only be enforced over the internet. So it is important that we see how, because it's a slow process. You can't immediately kind of bring about any change. But we should take a look as to what process can help us to incorporate the digital rights into the Universal Declaration.